everybody, it's spring. We're going to do a episode of our Minecraft co-op, and you can see there's Rocket and then I'm Groot. So we're on a new land. You want to tell them the name, honey?
Crazy Town.
Yep, we took a trip to Crazy Town. There's a pond down there.
Wow.
Okay, what do you want to do? Looky here at these mountains.
Yeah, that's like a straight off the cliff. There's a big old lake out here.
Which way?
Wait 1 second, I'm going up. You see me over here?
Yeah. Look at that, that's neat. We got land here. A lot of flowers.
I'm gonna get the map out. Start filling my map out. I'll try to speak up so y'all can hear me.
Well, I'm just gonna go hunt for a spot and start doing something.
I'll find you on the map.
Okay.
I'll tell you if I run across anything cool. Oh, shit. See, quite a few mushrooms popped up here and there.
What looks like caverns. Into a tree.
Right down here in the corner of the house.
Look what I found.
Mansion?
Yep.
Why don't we build in it and then we'll turn it on survival on hard? And we'll just live with the bobs. Well, it's on hard, so the bobs should be in there, shouldn't they?
Why don't you come check it out?
I think I'm here.
Oh, you probably are.
It's like right on. No, there's another mansion, honey.
Oh.
Right down the coast from you. See, you're up there on my map.
Oh, yeah.
So there's another one down here. I'm gonna build my house right on top of the mansion. Yes, it is a crazy town. Wouldn't you know it?
So, they probably in there then. Looky here, my water. Oh, okay, it just hadn't made out yet. Filled in. Look at the brown mushrooms.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. Some red mushrooms over here. There's the other mansion. I don't see anybody in there.
You look at that hole in that big old mountain there. It's got holes all in it. Well, no, it's just filled, it hadn't filled in yet. What? Oh, they're in there.
Yeah. Indicator are hostile and armed with something. I'm scared. Oh no. Probably pissed from breaking his window. I'd be pissed if somebody broke my windows.
Have you figured out anything you want to do? I was trying to find something, you know, some water next to some good land to build like a, maybe build a underwater type thing.
Well, we had that lake. And
yeah, I guess we could have done it there.
There's no underground lake. See it in there?
Yeah, I see that. Thank you.
like a pretty deep crevice. Yeah.
Is it messing with you? I'm going too fast. I got to slow down as far as the
line. You want to teleport you to me?
Yeah. Look,
see how deep it is.
Okay. Yeah, just teleport me because flying's messing with my head. I don't want to get sick. You have to do it. I'm here. Go ahead.
You done fly?
No, I have to quit flying. I was going too fast trying to keep up with him, and it's messing with me.
You still recording?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's teleporting to him. And then we're going to build an underwater something.
Hey, we got squids too. There's one above us.
Okay.
Oh. I might have dropped your map or something. Or was that my map?
Okay, where are you?
I'm right here.
So,
underwater.
Want to just build something in here? Where you want to start at? Does it matter?
Oh,
I wonder how deep it is over here.
I don't know.
Let me look at it. Here. Well, it goes into that over there, don't it? Okay. I'm looking for you, but I don't see you anywhere.
I'm down here. I'm starting to spot.
Boy, it's real deep right there. Or no, that's sand, ain't it? Heck. I can't hardly see down here. The water with the squids. Somewhere. I don't know where.
Wait, let me see. Go around above the water now.
Which way? This way?
I guess.
Run into the water. Yeah. Is this where you're building it?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
That's where you're going.
I need to start on another rock wall up through here. What do you think we should use on the top, wood or what?
Yes.
Or stone or what? On top of that glass to start up the top of the home out of the water. Auto save.
Sure it's auto save, dude.
Auto save.
Is it really auto save?
Think so.
Really think so?
Maybe.
Oh, my back.
You're right, baby.
Yeah.
Turns on the evil look.
Yeah.
They're jacked up looking. Kinda like it though, don't you?
Yeah.
Weird. Different.
They're complaining about my design.
It's unique. So I guess we'll go with it. Right. How deep is that, though? So, okay. I guess that's tall enough for... This one might throw some sponges in there to soak up all that water. I suppose. Don't you guess? Do you remember where sponges is at?
Yeah. And up top.
Up top.
Right. Right,
nice.
Over.
Right there.
Right, that's way up there.
Okay.
You gotta put a bunch down there to get it all so quick. So you just keep putting them down. So you gotta do that just ever so often.
Oh. Just move around.
Yeah. Go on the corner there, so just one that corner. I'll just keep going around through there.
Okay. Guess what, to make like a stairway, or not a stairway, opening or something to get down to the level you're on. Thank you. down.
Get a replacement player. Spring's feeling a little sick this evening, so Sammy come down to play with us and we'll continue playing.
So what are we going to do out here?
I don't know. I'm just making the walls and the floor right now, and we'll decide what else to do.
Okay. Yeah, because I get confused on the top because I always play bottom a lot. And I always look at the bottom and then I look at the bottom. I get confused.
Why do I get my stuff back out of my
life? You want me to give it to you?
I got it.
Thank you.
got, honey? Is this the moose?
Is this on loose?
What on this?
Looks like he's super tired. Hey,
little dog, it make mom feel better.
Little dog, come here. What is this?
I kind of got sandwiched in there. What happened?
I just did the floor and tried to do some of the wall. I think I got that wall. I'm going to start on this wall. Is this your secret layer or something? Oh, no.
No,
we have a problem.
Cold basement. Why?
When we break the sand, that sand falls, and then all that water is going to rush in.
Yeah, you just... get your piece of glass and stop the hole back up with the glass.
Okay.
It'll all be good.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm going messed up.
Oh, you're making me.
I'm trying to get... okay, there we go. Got that. Now what we need to do.
Mm-hmm.
How'd you do that? Yeah. What are you doing there?
Making steps down to the level. What?
Maybe taking it away.
Yeah, he's a good dog. He comes to us for a reason.
That's what Sarah used to do when Puppy used to take sickness away.
I was afraid.
What? You messed up?
Yeah. I need to leave that red block there.
Yeah, because there's these lights out here. You just going to leave this puddle of water right here? Or you going to have to actually, because... how deep is that mess going to go? Daddy, was this what got here? Look at that. Put that little. What does that mean? Well. Build out wider or something.
might be trying to stay to make sure mom is all right, probably. They probably don't want to make sure she's all right. Good dog. I rest right here.
It's too late.
Let's see what we're doing here.
Do I need to build out water, Daddy?
He's got skin bags.
Yeah, I thought same thing.
What? Water broke in.
Yeah.
Looks like we have some right here. See, water, there was water broken. Oh no. All this gravel. No, that's gravel.
That?
Yeah, that's gravel.
Is that gravel?
Well, I broke you right here.
Looks like dirt.
That's gravel.
Really?
Yeah.
How's it turn colors under there?
I don't know.
Ain't that the way dirt looks on the top of the ground?
I don't know.
Oh, my God.
See, Daddy?
I thought
that is dirt right there.
That is, ain't it?
That right there is dirt. The other one he had over there was gravel.
That one he's hitting right there, is that dirt or gravel?
Right there?
Yeah.
That's a different type of rock. That ain't.
That brown stuff.
That right there?
No, that he's hitting.
Yeah, I'm on bottom.
Here. He's on bottom.
On bottom and you're on top.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot because he took over for me. I didn't know.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, you're hitting gravel. I thought too. I was thinking you's on top. Huh? Yeah.
Puppy. Going that far?
Yeah.
Dang.
Making a big complex.
I hear the birds in there.
Thank the birds, is it? Yeah. Oh, shit.
Ha. You went into a water thing?
Pardon my language. Sorry about that. I just had a block fall in my head in a bunch of water.
Well, after that plane has not been that good. First dude got soaked. and it would probably be really deep.
You want to go to bed? You want to go to bed? Huh? You want to go to bed, baby?
Since the medicine's on the Xbox.
No, they're not.
Said yeah. Cast disc. Oh no.
What?
Sand. It is falling out.
Alright. I got rock. Gravel.
I'm out here making a big space. Just got back up. Yeah.
Oh, that's crazy.
Daddy, look at little dog.
Little dog.
It's my little baby. Holy cow.
What?
A lot of I keep wanting to say mulch, but a lot of gravel just came down on top of me. Yeah, I'm just yeah, look at all that gravel. Big hole in the roof.
Got water coming in.
Abandoned ship.
Oh, we abandoned ship. We can plug the hole.
Where is that?
I'm waiting under the house.
See out here? But Daddy made another layer and he made it ginormous.
I wanted to put steps in it.
Well, I tried to, but I couldn't find the right thing.
My favorite steps, some red and archaic or whatever.
This is what I do with the steps. I'll just do that. Oh, crap. The long thing of pick. I always do that with this. Do you want me to do that, Daddy? Or just that? I don't know. I think that looks good. What's going on up there? Ow, Pollywog. What happened there?
Stuff like blocks were busting in front of me. Are you invisible or something? Oh, you're just above me. I wasn't looking in the right place.
Actually, why don't we just do this all in walls? Like, just, what do you call it? Lights all in the whole wall? I'm gonna do a little bit of the roof. I fixed it.